Wow, well, this final season is epic. It is a finale, as we say, so you're really getting to see the culmination of all these stories, which is really great. For me, Ruta Skadi gets to fight alongside Azriel, which is what she's wanted to do, is be by Azriel's side this whole time and fight for the cause and help the prophecy be fulfilled.
And in terms of working alongside the delightfully talented James McAvoy, can you talk about what makes him such a perfect fit for that character and your experience making this most dramatic chapter in the story?
It's funny, I don't know if I can say how he's a perfect fit for the character, because the character's quite a challenge, isn't it? How he goes about things can be quite challenging, but I think he sees the end purpose as the reason for it all. And working alongside James is just an absolute dream. He is brilliant. He's so, so talented in a way that it makes you, working alongside him, step up your game, which is always a great thing as an actor. So, yeah, it's an absolute joy.
And I know it's a hard thing to sum up, but for you, what is the unique magic of the world that Philip has given us?
It's so complex and detailed and brilliant, and it speaks to our heart and our truth as humans, as humanity. It speaks to love and death and all of those things that are really important and affect us all.